What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to your channel. And for today's video, we are branching out of the gameplay just a little bit. You know, I've talked about GAs and meta stuff and, you know, all that good Call of Duty shenanigans over the last couple of videos. And I mentioned it in my mean tweets video, I think like a week and a half ago or so. I want to try to branch out a little bit, you know, get away from the gameplay every now and then to keep the channel fresh. So today we are watching one of the greatest culminations of Call of Duty trash talk that the internet has to offer. I have been around the block, so I hope I remember most of these. I've never watched this video before, so I'm in for a treat just as much as you guys are. You know, I've never really done a reaction video. I think I've done a couple of like reacting to my champs run on 100 Thieves. I did the Anaheim one as well. So you know, we're branching out a little bit, so I hope you guys enjoy. You know, if you enjoy this kind of content, you know, leave a comment, let me know. As always, like the video if you feel obligated, and thank you so much for watching. Let's get started. Alrighty, guys, here we are. If you want to watch the video by yourselves, I will leave it in the description. And the best trash talks in Call of Duty history. Let's go ahead and get started. Don't want to drag this video out. I think this video is 10 minutes. Oh, shit, Clay's already screaming, dude. I wonder how many times Clay's going to be in this video. This is going to be hilarious. Let's go, bro. Look, oh my God, look at Matt. Holy shit. This is obvious. Okay, it's a UMG. I don't know what event this is, though.
Win the map.
Oh.
Let's go, Matt.
No way, he's cooking Ian. Wait, is that Ian? Oh my God, is that Curse Orange? I think this is Curse Orange. Yo, it's Burns. Look at Ian and Burns, dude. Oh my God. I didn't know that. I know, like, oh. Oh, I might get demonetized. All right, guys. Before, obviously, I'm gonna let the video play. People thought he said a much different word. I remember that one. Neslo is notorious for that one clip. I'm not going to say the word, obviously, for, you know, getting banned on YouTube or anything. But I'm sure you guys can infer what word people thought he said there. That, yeah, I'm not going back to that one.
You don't know what you're getting into. You guys right. Push it down. Let's go. I got it. I got that one. Let's go. Let's go. Hold it down.
Dude, wait. Ant as a this is nameless, obviously. Ant as a competitor, and Ant as like a suit, like a person that works for the league, like on air talent. Two completely different people. It's like kind of funny to see the transition of him from being, you know, that trash talk, like super boisterous player to like, I don't know, like suit version of himself. It's a weird like dynamic that changes.
Stay down. Stay down. Let's go.
Yo, is that Hilton? Wait, is that Hilton? That has to be Hilton. No way.
Let's go.
Dude,
let's
go. He was a coach, and like, come on. All he would do was trash talk. I don't think he knew anything about Cole. He was kind of like Mr. X when he was coaching Cole. What happened? Oh my God. Yo, you used to be able to sit across from your opponent and just cook their shit. Like, oh my, wait, this is Nade pushing Pat, or Pat pushing it. I don't know who it was. Right? Oh, it is. Yeah. Dude, Call of Duty used to be so much better. What happened? Yo, we used to be some just degenerates, dude. This old school trash talk shit was just pure degeneracy, bro. Wait, I gotta see this. I gotta see this. Who pushes who here? Oh, shit! Wait, you see that? That was a bitch push. That was a little bitch shove by Pat. Dude. Oh my God. Gamer fighting. What a time to be alive. Just sit like no booths, like finals, main stage UMG events, just sitting there shit talking to just letting you can hear everything too, man. Oh my God. Damn, no way, dude. Pat got smoked and Matt just started fucking roasting his ass. Oh my God, they're about to kiss. What the hell? Yeah, okay, this clip's too long. I don't care about this. That's too long. Oh shit. Oh shit. Clay screaming, dude. Okay, that's two Clay videos. We got two Clay clips in here. Dude, seeing how young everyone is nuts. This is like, this is like 6 years ago, bro. 7 years ago. Five, six, I don't know.
Oh, shit!
Bro, this is insane.
27 kills, zero caps. Doing a lot for your team there, bud.
Yeah, let him know. Let him know, Joe. Play the Jack of Pussies.
Let's go!
No way, Ray is talking shit. Ray is talking shit? They gotta be getting fried.
You're awful! You're awful! Clay, X is behind you. Are you nervous, bro?
Oh my.
Let's go!
I am smarter than you, Rambo!
Got him! Dude, Call of Duty used to be so much better. Damn, it's 10 minutes, man. Oh, shit.
You
just gotta sit there and take it. That was the worst part, bro. If you lose, you just gotta say, oh, this is a choo-choo train, isn't it? Oh my god.
I seen you get nervous, boy!
This is Sloss pre-Ethernet cables, man. Oh my. Why is it so quiet? So quiet. Easy points! Woo! They just start screaming, dude. Where's the screaming? Oh my god. Yo, Killa was the best. Oh my god. There it is. Dude, Sloss was the best trash talker. Yo, probably like, I feel like Sloss and Ant were like the best trash talkers, man. They were so over the top, like OD. They were saying shit just so that you could hear it. It didn't even matter. They could be talking about like the weather, but like you hearing them would just kill you. I remember like, I didn't play. I think this is during Black Ops 2, I'm pretty sure. Black Ops 2 or Ghost?
You are so lost, bro.
He's on Epsilon. I don't remember which one it was. It has to be Ghost then. But, dude, I was playing back then, but I wasn't a professional player, obviously, so I never got to play, you know, in these situations. But, like, I would be in the crowd for some of these, and you could hear him screaming, like, across the venue. It was insane how loud they were. It didn't even matter what they were saying, literally. You hearing their voice. Oh, look at Stroh. He's just screaming.
Yeah, you need every point. Tell him, Ray. You need every point.
He's not even playing the game. He's literally not playing the game.
He's weak. Really weak.
It's like when you're trying to have a conversation with someone when you're driving a car and you're like looking over, but you're supposed to be paying attention to the road and you're just not.
I am a champion. You're not.
He's literally not playing the game. Oh, my God.
Karma, you are nothing. Nothing. I'm not even playing.
Pretty good.
I'm literally not even playing, bro. I'm sitting here.
He isn't.
The whole
he's not playing.
And
he's
talking
not.
Shit.
He is talking shit. This is the longest That's clip right. ever, bro. How long That's is this? Right. Oh, how you get? Oh.
Zip him up. JK.
Zip him up.
You can't fucking beat me.
Oh, this has to be BO2. No, is this BO2?
Who said?
Zip him up, dude. It was like this whole like team of like Sloss, Haggy, like the whole Fariko team, Sloss, Haggy, Mir, Damon, like they were all like insane trash talkers. That's why Fariko was like such an insane, like people call him a dynasty, but I don't think they were.
Who can't anchor?
Oh.
J-Cap is clueless. You can't have him and Proof on the same team.
True. That's where it started. That is true. Can't have Cap and Proof on the same team.
One player doesn't change a whole team, buddy.
They're still talking.
There's a reason why we're hating, boy, because we're going to keep winning.
They're still talking. This clip's fucking 6 minutes. What is this shit? This shit started 3 minutes ago.
Wipe my ass with your salary.
Is this the whole fucking clip?
Money, nigga. Fuck these kids.
It's the whole video.
Every single one of you. That's how I think. I'm the best. Woo!
Let's go.
Oh, you're John, bro. Yeah, look how old that dude.
Hey!
This is
hey,
so
Adam,
long
Adam,
ago.
You guys suck.
Is
Adam,
this
Adam,
look at my bank account?
Look at
my bank account.
Look at
my bank account.
fuck up.
I can see the shit out of his face.
His ass crack's probably hanging out.
Zip him. Zip him up. Zip him up. Hasbro, sit down. Sit down.
Yeah, yo, is the series over?
Sit out.
Is this like after match?
Sit down.
Dude, you watch the game. I play the game. I win. I win.
Hey, hold on. Hey.
Oh,
he got the camera. He broke
I
the
win.
Broke the
I win.
He got the camera.
Hold on. Hey, look at my bank account. Look at my bank account.
What are you doing? You're watching. You're sitting here watching.
My bank account.
You're watching.
Let's go.
Hey. Look at my bank account.
Watching me play.
Yeah, we are, Chris.
I'm sick of this.
His ass cracks.
Sick of it. Pathetic.
Yo, ref didn't like say nothing about this. Yo, as the years went on, bro, you even stood up. You're like, ref is like, yo, tee him out, bro. Tee him out. Free throw. One and done.
I love you, bro.
Fuck. Bro, this is a 6-minute clip. This is a 6-minute clip. Is the series over? Oh, we got Mr. X coming up. Hell yeah. Wait, I'm pretty sure this is where Mr. X is just like echoing
the
what
money
they're
team.
Saying.
Let's go. Second
all right,
place.
Bro. Like, we get 12. It, motherfucker.
I'm tired.
It was Neslo last time.
Oh, dude.
Look at T. Look at T. Look at him. Oh, my God. They're so young.
Neslo Palace the exact same. Holy shit.
Last time.
Look at T, bro. He is so young.
No!
Yo, he's like, you guys know those movies where like the popular kid walks around and then there's that like one friend that just like echoes everything that they say? That was Mr. X.
That's why you got dropped.
He don't even know what the fuck he's saying.
Let's go. That's why he's on our team.
Yeah, God is ass.
You can't snipe like that, Clay.
You can never snipe like that, Clay.
He just repeats everything that Pat says. Anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys want to see more stuff like this, reaction videos, just out of game style content, let me know in the comments, please. I would sincerely appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like. As always, thank you so much for watching.